Bellingham, that airport there, Southwest Airlines announcing it will stop servicing planes in Bellingham because of losses and Boeing delivery problems. Bellingham is one of the four airports that will be without Southwest service. Today, the airline announced it lost $218 million in the first quarter. The company also saying it only expects 20 planes to be delivered by Boeing this year when it originally expected to have 79.